Here is the Pyle PHA15, 15 watt, 150 watt RMS crap. It's a mono audio block, headphone adapter. I'm going to use it plugged into the back of my ICOM 706 and feed some external speaker. So, got your positive and negative, DC 12 volts, positive and negative. And what's odd, I don't know if I can see through that package. They use spade terminals, so I need to pick up some spade terminals. Okay, excuse the pig pen and wires. If you look here, here's the Pyle PHA 15. I got the volume potentiometer set all the way up. There's my quick homebrew wiring. The eighth inch audio cable right here goes to the back of the ICOM 706. The power cable runs down to a 25 amp power supply. Speakers run over to two home stereo bookshelf speakers. So here we go. Where you find somebody to listen. Almost snapped. Just retuning so we have maximum receive. The volume is just barely up on this. Let me pause this, see if we can find the shortwave. Okay, we're listening to shortwave 9.475.
That we should, there are times whenever you should react like you did, Jason, where it needs just to impress upon somebody how outrageous it is. Like that, that's what you're talking about, is you're going to condone someone taking a life that's not theirs.